Hi all, I'm Vladimir, you are on the BimmerDoc channel. Have you asked yourself what is the most valuable resource in the world? Of course, it's time. That's why being effective and as efficient as possible is very important for me, and that's also one of the techniques I want to learn you. That's why in today's video, I'll show you how you can activate CarPlay on BMW even faster. I guess that subscribers of my channel have already seen the video how to activate BMW CarPlay nice and fast. If you haven't seen that video yet, make so. In that video, I am describing in the full process what tools are needed and how to proceed in order to activate the CarPlay. The choke point of that video is getting the special code that required by the software. By the way, it's called feature installer. So the choke point is getting the activation code. You either have to buy the full software that's ridiculously expensive, or you have to contact someone who can generate the code. By now, I have solved that issue, so you contact my Telegram bot and it will provide you the special activation code. So the main idea of today's video is to show you how to contact the Telegram bot and how to get through all the process, so it will be nice and quick. Let's make things a bit more interesting. Let's have a small giveaway of free CarPlay activation between all of you who will share that video with your friends and in the comments will write BimmerDocBot. After, let's say, 2 weeks on my Instagram channel, I'll choose one of the subscribers who have made a repost and also left a comment BimmerDocBot, and I'll offer you free CarPlay activation, of course, if your vehicle do support CarPlay activation. If your vehicle does not support and you are one of the winners, then of course you can give that prize to your friend. Now let's go to the topic of the video. CarPlay activation with the usage of my brand new Telegram bot. It's called BimmerDocBot. You can find it under that link if you go to your Telegram messenger and just type in BimmerDocBot and you will find it. No worries. So first, why to prefer activation via the bot instead of just contacting me? Because that will be way cheaper for you and way faster. Because a lot of you, just your first message is usually like, hi, it takes me around a day to process the video and ask for you hi, then you ask your next question and so on and so on. So that's why it takes sometimes days or even weeks to get the code. It's not efficient at all. That's why via the bot, the activation process usually takes up to 24 hours, sometimes within 1 hour you can already receive the code and activate your CarPlay. That's why activation via the bot will be faster and cheaper. So, how to use the bot? First, open the Telegram messenger, open the search and search for my bot. It will be called, and you can here see BimmerDocBot. This is the right one. Press start if you are using that for the first time. Over here, how to play with that bot or how to interact with that. After pressing the start, you'll see that menu over there. If you want to restart the bot or whatever, you can always press the menu button and the menu appears. You can press the cancel or start again. If you don't want to open anything over there, just press menu again and it will be hidden. At the moment, the bot supports 2 languages, so in English or in Russian. So just choose your language. Let's choose English, for example. Just click over there and the bot starts sending you, asking from you all the needed information. Over here you can see, for example, all the contact information or the frequently asked questions section. Actually, that frequently asked questions section is very important. Let's have a look at that. Let's open it. And over here, if you press instant view, it will show you all the problems that people do usually have while activating the CarPlay or just using the CarPlay. That's why please lead it through and I just guarantee you'll get the answers to 90% of all your questions. So let's continue. Let's press, for example, CarPlay, and now the bot will tell you what do you really need to insert, what information will be needed. Actually, it requires from you only 2 things. Your full VIN code, this is vehicle identification number, and the version of your navigation maps. Why the version is important? Because on different version, the software level is different. That's why The CarPlay might be supported with the full screen or not with the full screen. That's why if you enter the wrong information into the bot, just please restart it and start all over again. So over here, it is written which head units are supported. By the way, only InBT Evo ID5 or 6 is supported. If you have whatever Way, Next, Live and other maps, it means your head unit is not InBT Evo, and that's why activation of the CarPlay will be not supported. If you don't know how to look for the version of your CarPlay, you can just press Instant View, and over here it's full step-by-step guidance where to go in your BMW, how to check the version, and in the lower picture, that one, as you can see, for example, Europe is the region, Evo are the maps, and Y or Yankee, that will be the version, so that will be asked from you to be entered. If you have checked all the new information from your car, just press back and you can see the buttons down there. Just press your software version information. For example, on my car, as you can see, the version was Yankee. That's why I have to select the button where the Yankee is present. If by mistake you have pressed, for example, messages and you start typing in something, all the buttons have disappeared. So the thing you need to do, just erase everything. And you can see that button there, just press it again and the menu will appear. So just select your version button. The bot will ask you what region you are from. For example, if you are living in the Europe, you should choose Europe. If you're living in the US, you should choose North America, and so on and so on. Activation of the CarPlay will also include the code for navigation map update. It's just present for me. I pressed Europe, and now you have to enter your vehicle identification number. The 17 digits you can find on the side of your vehicle on the sticker. If you, by mistake, just mistype something and press. So, as you can see, the bot will check. Actually, you have not entered the 17 symbols. It will not let you through. That's why you have to insert your VIN number correctly. So, let's insert 17 digits. So, it will just not let you through. Only if you have entered 17 digits, the bot will accept. So now you have to choose the hand drive, is it left hand drive or right hand drive? Basically on which side your steering wheel is located. Let's choose left hand drive. Now the bot will finally ask you, please confirm that all the entered information is correct, because after making the payment, you just cannot reverse it anymore. And you press proceed to pay. Activation price at the moment of creating this video is 17 euros. For that, you'll get a CarPlay activation, CarPlay full screen if it's supported, video and motion activated, activation, all the necessary codecs for different video formats, and also navigation map activation code, lifetime activation code. And when you press pay, you will be redirected to payment system. By the way, the payment system I'm using is Stripe. That's why it's totally safe. I'm not getting any your credit card or bank card information that will go direct to the Stripe, and that's why it's totally safe. You just press pay there, you agree with the payment, you're pressing pay, and you can add your bank card or even activate with the Apple CarPlay, not Apple CarPlay, but Apple Pay. So everything is accepted. So for example, let's use Apple Pay to confirm that payment. The payment has been processed. The bot will tell you that your order number, as you can see, it's order number 14. And now actually you have done everything that you should be doing to get your code. Now you have to wait a bit, because the process cannot be just fully automated. There should be still some person behind it who will receive information, process it, and based on the information you have entered, your region, navigation map version, is CarPlay full screen or not full screen, he will process the order and he will send the activation code inside the same Telegram bot. So just wait a bit and you'll receive that code. So after the payment is done, just be patient. Usually the process The processing of the order takes up to 24 hours. It depends on how many orders are in. In the best case, you will get within 1 hour your activation code, but just please be patient. As you can see on the screen, the BimmerDocBot writes you have new message. We just open, click it, and over here actually is present all the needed information. There are all the links from where you can download the needed software to the activation. Also, you can see the video manual how to use that code properly. And over here, this is exactly our code. That will be 10-digit code. You just copy and paste it into the software called Feature Installer, and you can process with your CarPlay activation. As easy as that. And that's it. It was easy, wasn't it? After you have received your code, you can just go straight to a BMW, take your laptop, Ethernet cable, and process with the activation of CarPlay. The most common errors that users usually have during the CarPlay activation, they don't look my activation video from the beginning to the end, and at the end actually there is a tutorial how to go over those errors. Also in my Telegram bot, in the frequently asked question section, all the errors are written that people do usually occur. The most common are the first one: after activating the CarPlay, your CarPlay do not appear in your BMW. Why? Because you haven't made a restart of the head unit. How to do that? Please see the frequently asked question section. The second one will be you are using the laptop that's not compatible with Feature Installer. For example, you're using outdated Windows 7. It's not support anymore, so you have to use Windows 10 or Windows 11. So, I really hope you found that information really useful. Don't forget about the giveaway, so make a repost, leave a comment, BimmerDocBot, in the comment section, and see you next time. Bye.